Hello friends, welcome back. Today I am making a candle holder. It's very simple, anyone can make it. For this we need a neti cloth or net like this, a empty jar, a decorating thread like this, some motif or flowers or anything for decoration, scissors, candle, white glue and Mod Podge and brushes. First of all, I'm measuring the cloth or net, measure like this in simple way. Mark here. And I'm going to cut it. Apply white glue on this jar. You can use brush also, but I'm not using. Now paste the fabric. Now cut a round piece of net for bottom and paste it like this. Now cut the extra part. Now I'm applying this Mod Podge on the fabric. If you don't have this Mod Podge, you can apply white glue also, dilute with some water. Let it dry now. it's completely dry now, so I'm starting the decoration. Now I'm going to paste these flowers, golden flowers, like this. Now I'm making bottom for this bottle. It's complete now.